So when we think about all the things that are happening today, and trials that we're facing, and pain, hurt, the things that go on that we never thought would happen to us, listen to what David says. He asks us a question. He says, if the foundations are destroyed, if everything you and I believe, what can the righteous do? So the question is, what are the foundations? What is he referring to here? Well, he's likening a nation to a building. And you know that every building, if it's going to stand, has to have a foundation. And the better the foundation, the longer it'll last. You build a house, and you don't have a good foundation, it doesn't take much to make it start crumbling. A nation that does not have a solid, firm foundation also can crumble. This nation was built on the solidarity of righteousness. The men who gave us a constitution, the men who were the forefathers of this nation, built this foundation to endure and to withstand anything and everything. And so from just a handful, they built the foundation upon which we built the greatest nation on earth. But notice what he says. If the foundations are destroyed, then what can the righteous do? So what are the foundations? Here are the foundations. The foundations upon which we were built was law and order. Things that we see crumbling around us. Justice and truth. What is the truth anymore? Morality and decency. We've thrown that to the wind. Integrity, faith, fairness, trustworthiness. All of these are part of the foundation that's made our nation great. When we tear down any one of those, when we forsake those, when we decide we don't need that, don't want that anymore in our life, we are doomed as a nation. And so when he says in this passage, if the foundations are destroyed, what can the righteous do? We can turn to Almighty God, because the foundations of our nation are being destroyed. Because oftentimes there's not truth and integrity. There's not decency and order. There's not justice. There is not the quality of life that God intended for us, because there's certain things that have to be part of it. So what happens? We have a determined, definite attack upon what has made our nation great.